So in order to have your Navisworks model inside your iPad, you need three things. You need to have the BIM 360 Glue app in your iPad. You need to have iTunes in your computer, and also your Lightning cable or Apple iPad cable. So once you have this open, just plug your iPad in your computer. Probably it's gonna ask you if you want to trust the computer. You click yes, and as you can see, this appears right here, this little iPad icon. Click in there and then go to your apps. It's gonna show you exactly how you have configured your iPad page by page, but you need to keep scrolling down because it's not that intuitive. And then you find BIM 360 Glue under apps, and it will show you what you have there. We don't have anything right now, so just drag and drop your Navisworks model. It's gonna take you just a second, literally, and that's all we need. You can unplug this cable, then get into your BIM 360 Glue app, and now you have this standalone tab and your TamiU project in there. And then you just click on it. We're gonna load it, and there you go. If you want to see all the viewpoints that I created for you guys, just click on that little eye and just go one by one, and you will be able to see all the markups, all that stuff. All right, thank you.